Hello, welcome back, guys. สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดียินดีต้อนรับกลับ
ยินดีต้อนรับกลับผู้ชายโอเค I'm going to test even more PS2 game with the new release PS2 emulator called Eater SX2on Snapdragon 845 XZ2 and also will be more game on this SD720G Redmi Note 9S also the Switch emulator for it. I will test even more game on this 4GB of RAM Snapdragon 720 also on LG V50 the Nintendo Switch the Egg emulator. Okay, let's begin. This is a 4GB variant. The RAM are 4GB and internal 64GB. Xperia XZ2. You can use any controller, even the Bluetooth, whatever type of Bluetooth can be used. So on this video, I'm going to Type-C controller. This one you already know, the Gamser X2, already modified with a fan and this one also Type-C. Okay, let's begin. I'm going to test how many game? Maybe some of the game I already test, so I retest it again. Just maybe 1 minute, shortly. 25 game. Okay, the first game. Burnout 3.
So far, we've seen takedowns on all three bridges on the course, and some flying RVs through the edge of Main Street. The lodges have missed a lot of the.
Let me connect the controller. Just plug and play the taxi. This one, no battery needed. Very easy. Oh, why you?
So far, we've seen takedowns on all three bridges on the course, and some flying RVs through the edge of Main Street. The lodges have missed a lot of the action, but after speaking to one of the burners, that's all set to change. Want the latest? Keep it here on Crash FM.
Why the hell the audio? Sorry for that. Connected green color effect. Press the back button. What? How come the music is still there? Effect volume, wrong. I'm so noob. Running at 1x resolution. Drifting. Speed 60 FPS. Okay. The on screen, I toggle it off. Next. Actually, all the game are playable except one game. Centered. Different game, different setting. The first game better on better on Vulkan. Some game are better on OpenGL. Some are better at normal. Just now it was 60 FPS. Third game, God of War. 70 cap. This one should be 3 or 0. Some game using multi-threaded, some without multi-threaded faster. So play around with it. Over here, double multi-threaded. some faster, if you enable it, some slower, like the burnout tree, you have to disable it. If you enable it, it's going to be slow. So this one, 68 years, God of War 1, God of War 2, same setting as the one. This controller no need configuration. Plug and play. Just a short play. How many already? 1, 2, 3, 4. Game number 5. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. My camera out of focus.
Hey cousin, c'est le nouveau jeu, c'est vive la PSP qui...
This one got a glitch, a bit glitch, you see? It's just like a shadow. Even you change the renderer, the graphic renderer, to a Vulcan, the speed more or less of OpenGL and Vulcan. See, the, did you notice anything? It's like a ghost shadow. But not so visible on some part only.
Damn, you musty as hell, Luke!
Oh, hell no!
No music. San Andreas, game number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lord of the Rings.
Gandalf.
Perfect. For this one, perfect. And Lord of the Ring, game number 7, Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2. All the game 60 FPS. Where am I? Oh. So can you check character there?
Everyone all right?
Nope. Change character. Nope. This one playable also. Not a problem for ST845. Game number 8. Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monk. All the game running at 1x. If you use zero, even faster. Nope. Power. This one you must underclock the CPU at maximum. Okay. Next game, game number 9, MotoGP 2008. Sawadi Cup, Jual Karipap. Take perfect. Very crowded. Ah! Leg breaking. Playable. This one game number 9, is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, game number 10, Naruto Ultimate Ninja 3. Wait. What happened? Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja 4 3 4 5.
Hey, I'm gonna explain all the different modes to you. Well, let's get started.
Lady Tsunade, I'll do my best.
Three and four a bit different.
Begin. All the game with no graphic effect. Snapdragon at 4.5. It's one story mode. Ultimate Ninja 5 60 also. Game number 12, game number 13.
This one a bit problem. Need for speed carbon. Need for speed carbon. I don't have any save state. This one was close. It's freezing. Maybe but I test this game on Snapdragon 855. No problem with that one. I'm not sure what the problem. Can number 14. It was Speed Underground 2. The speed inconsistent. Okay, Need for Speed 2 graphic okay, playable only Musha 3 Demon Siege. Some game are slower. Three graphic perfect. Ratchet and Clank. No substance.
Hello, wafas khush amadid admi.
Hello.
హలో స్వాగతం తిరిగి అబ్బాయి
స్వాగతం తిరిగి అబ్బాయి గ్రాఫిక్ గ్రాఫిక్ ఆల్సో ఓకే చట్ అండ్ క్లాంగ్ The game list, I will give it on the description. I will write down there so you can refer back which game and which game I played.
Welcome to the Gadgetron Help.
This one, I think, so. But the graphic perfect. Only maybe wrong setting. If you can get a good setting, maybe it faster. But at least the graphic better, no error. See the graphic perfect, 10 out of 10. This one on Demon PS2, very trouble. A lot of glitch on Demon PS2. Ratchet and Clank 2 going commando. No substitute. Okay. So far, one game problem. It's Cosmic Carbon. Freeze at the game menu. Saving. Even slower, one better.
crop. Vulkan faster, okay. Some better on OpenGL. Some better on Vulkan. Okay, next game, Lost Count, SPK Superbike. But total game are 25. This one I don't have the save state. The MotoGP perfect. Somebody hit me at the back. The sound effect, not so good. See the tire screeching. The brake. Really, Kang.
Silent Hill 3. Sound is so perfect. Graphic perfect. Speed perfect. You see the fog, the mist. That's not a smoke. Maybe a smoke. See, it's a Silent Hill. Silent Hill 4, the room. This one also no problem. Ah! What the hell? It okay, everything okay. The text dialogue also okay. What is that? Get inside the room, going outside the room. Silent Hill 4, okay. Tekken 5.
The King of Iron Fist Tournament 5. Martial Law.
Martial Law.
Martial Law. The Fighting Chef. After his restaurant fit. Get ready for the next battle.
Wow!
Round one. Fight.
Slow motion. Let's try operation here. Let's see what is that.
Oh no!
Okay, slow. Open GL.
Oh no!
Some better on open GL. Tekken 5, open GL, Tom Clancy, Splinter Cell, almost all games, 60 FPS.
Should I call Lambert and confirm that?
You won't have to.
Nice timing.
You're en route to a power plant at Foundry. I believe it's owned by...
Good news, folks. I've got some crates here. They're reinforced. It looks like Kadir wants the contents kept safe.
Roger that. I'm sending the recovery team to your location right away.
So we babysit the package till they get here.
Negative. Those crates might have nothing we need. Leave them.
Even slower.
Firing on a fellow agent is inexcusable. His mission is over.
Mission failed. Urban Ren. His son also perfect. Cutscene also perfect, everything perfect. Oh yeah. Run. Sing game number 24. This one also perfect. See the shadow.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Cutscene also perfect. Everything perfect.
Show yourself, Dr. Jekyll.
Speed okay. Come. This one perfect. Last one, Yakuza 2. Oh, 50 minutes. This one also perfect. Balkan is better. Some game better on open PL, some on Balkan. Okay, that's it. 25 game with the 6th December bill. This one release Alpha 662 version. I'm not sure. There is no number version. The bill on the 6th December. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.